I'm Andre Washington, and this is who I am. I'm more reserved type. I don't really like to show too many emotions, but I'm just trying to get, when I get on there, I'm just trying to bring a spark, you know, whatever I got to do, whatever coach tells me to do. My first basketball memory was my dad taking me to the rec basketball practice, and the guy told me to shoot a layup, and I just shot a jump shot because I didn't know what a layup was, but it went in, the basket went in, so I just was really hyped. Number 31 is a real special number to me. That's the date that my brother died on October 31st. And so every time I see the number 31, in my heart, I feel that he's with me. My favorite player was Kevin Garnett. I just like his energy and just how he played the game. I chose Wake Forest because the athletics and academics speak for itself, so I know after the ball stops bouncing, then I'll definitely have a good place to start off in life. It just means like commitment and love, you know? Like we're all like a family, you know, a band of brothers, that's the way I look at it, and we all come from different backgrounds, so it just means brotherhood.